Miss our daily lives, yes. I try to go out as much as I can. This weekend, I went up north, and there was like this sick treehouse, like cabin that you can stay in. And at the top of the roof is like, you can see all the stars and stuff. So, it was cool, but I had no service out there, which sucked. So for like a day, I had no service, but it was kind of good for me, you know? Take it easy. Mimi, thanks for the PayPal. Thank you. Soon I'll go live with people. I see a lot of people requesting to go live, but I do that once in a while, but I'm not gonna do it this time. This song still bombs, eh? Oh, this candy cane on chocolate's so good. $9K, what's up, guys? We've been camping, good. That helps the video out so much, guys. Thank you for that. It's awesome. I thought the video today was gonna do a little better. It's doing okay. It's not doing bad, but I thought it'd do better because that one I killed. The Footloose. I'm liking like the ideas I'm doing lately with like the longer videos and like making it like a music video. It's pretty fun. Thank you for the gifts, guys. Thank you. Camping is fun on your TikTok, kid. How's Papa John? Papa John's doing good. Did you ski? No, I did not ski. We ended up not going skiing. I went to get ski equipment and then my bank balance was like only $1,000 you can pay. And like I had to get like new boots and everything, so it was like over $1,000. And so I ended up not being able to get it. So I had to go all the way home. It's like an hour and a half drive. And then, yeah, I was like, you know what? This weekend I'm not gonna ski. I'll do it next weekend. So we'll see. Bethany, thanks for the PayPal and saying Merry Christmas. Hope you had a restful weekend. I did have a restful weekend. It was nice. Except no service. That's one of the sucks. But the girl that we stayed with was so nice. She would always like, she's making us good breakfast and she was like such a good host. So it was cool. Oh, this hot chocolate is like addicting. If for new joiners, it's candy cane on chocolate. It's unreal. Also, guys, I gained like 5,000 followers in the last 2 days. So I was like, oh, let's go. I think it was from this video because it did good. This is a good song too. I actually just started listening to this song. Ring light. Want to use the ring light tune? Thanks for the gifts, guys. Thank you.
Listen as your day unfolds. Challenge what the future holds. Try and keep your head up to the sky.
Donna, thanks to the PayPal saying Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to you guys too. Hope you guys are enjoying what you're sponsoring. To cry. You gotta be. You gotta be fed. You gotta be bold. You gotta be wiser.
Sorry, guys. And I know all that now, love will save the day. Hearing what your mother said, reading the books your father read, trying to solve the puzzles in your own sweet time.
You wish me a belated happy birthday, yes. Julia Woods, happy birthday, 50th. Can't hear you. Shoot.
Try to keep your head up to the sky. Lovers, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, release your fears.
We should do a live Bonnie and Clyde meet and greet. Okay, when I'm ready for that, I will, for sure. I don't think I'm ready for that yet, though. But soon. Angelia. Oops, sorry. But thank you for the PayPal. I can hear you, okay. Thank you guys. Cause like, it's not even that high right now, it's like at 10. But like, I wanna be able to hear the music and be able to talk, so it's gonna be fun. You gotta be stronger. It is Luda's birthday. Can everyone wish Luda a happy birthday? And yeah, Merry Christmas guys. I guess it's Christmas weekend. Getting a lot of Christmas. Are you guys excited for Christmas? Do your Christmas shopping yet? Anyone do their Christmas shopping? If so, throw it in the comments for you guys. Let's talk about what you guys bought. What's the biggest gift you guys got this Christmas? Lisa, thank you for the paper. Music is too loud. Shoot. I don't know why. This phone's just catching up. Like picking up everything. A car. Someone got a car for Christmas. Lucky duck. Cowgirl boots. Okay, okay. Yeah, the phone. That's a useless phone. I guess the phone is too good. Because it's picking up everything. Can you guys hear the road too? Treadmill, ooh, that's sick. Treadmill. I want a punching bag really bad. I want to get a punching bag. But I don't know where to put a punching bag. I was looking at punching bags, but I don't know where to put it. I haven't heard Madonna in a while. You already have a punching bag. No, I don't. Sadly, I don't have a punching bag. Got a tattoo, ooh. So guys, how are you liking the new videos? I thought that last one I posted was pretty cool. I liked the sound and I was like, I'm just gonna like change outfits and do a bunch of different like pictures. See how this turns out. And it kind of turned out pretty sick. Love them, beauty, thank you guys. What is the word of the day today? I say the word of the day today is trust. To have trust in each other. And let's trust. I love these rocks. Come on, let's celebrate. Mary, thank you for the PayPal and saying Merry Christmas, William, to you and your family. It's so good to see you smile. Aw, thank you so much, man. Thank you. The last two TikToks were amazing. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. The comments go so fast, guys. Trying to read it all here. What are you doing for Christmas? For Christmas? I don't know what I'm doing yet. I wanted to go to, like, I think for Christmas Day, I'm gonna be at my grandma's. That's what we usually do. After Christmas, like right after Christmas, I kind of want to go to Calgary, see Kelly. Can you guys hear me okay? Just making sure. But yeah. Do Calgary. I haven't really planned though. What I'm gonna do. Went to Best Buy today and literally everything